really glad that Salman came onto this project because, you know, we approached him at a time when he had become this mega star. I mean, you know, no longer just a superstar. He's become, come into a different sort of league of his own. And yet we were approaching him with a treatment which was not really the kind of treatment that his films had been using.
मेरा मानना है कि एक फिल्म बना रहे हैं अगर मैसेज देना है तो हम मैसेज कर देंगे टेक्स्ट के ऊपर ट्वीट कर देंगे तो दैट इज माय थिंकिंग नाउ कबीर थिंकिंग आदिश थिंकिंग एंड माय थिंकिंग कमिंग टुगेदर हैज मेड दिस फिल्म कभी कभी आई टू गो ओवरबोर्ड तो दे सो रहे नहीं यार मुझे नीचे आना पड़ता था समटाइम देयर टू बी देयर आई टू पिक देम अप तो उनको ऊपर आना तो ये कहीं ना कहीं हम सब ने एक अच्छी फिल्म के लिए हमारी जो एक थिंकिंग है को एक बैलेंस लेवल में लेके आए
It's not Salman Khan. You would have to spend a certain amount of screen time establishing the fact that this character is a legend. But because Salman brings in that sort of aura of being a rock star, you know, and you say this is a super agent, and you see Salman Khan, you don't need to spend too much of time building him up as a character.
The people, the janta, the aam janta, when they're worshipping him literally, that I'm doing justice in terms of the score. So it was very, very important that Adi, Kabir, and me sat. And really went through each and every scene that Salman is featured in and make him feel larger than life, make him look very big and everybody feel in awe of his presence whenever he does come in every single frame.
In a commercial film, and if I'm doing it in a sort of a relatively real style, I need background score to give me that emotional high because I probably will not pitch the emotion of the way that actors are speaking too high, but the background score can take it that one notch higher. Talking about a Gango Tiger. Katrina was always the first choice for this character. In fact, I wrote the script keeping her in mind. Because I was writing Zoya's character, keeping Katrina in mind, everything that Zoya does falls very naturally onto Katrina.
You can see that in certain areas that it's written by someone who knows me. And I think that's really, really nice when certain elements of yourself or certain small things of your personality can come in the script. And that can only happen when someone knows you very well.
So I wanted action which was real yet larger than life. So it looked logical and real, but it had that element of heroism because it's very important when you're using a superstar like Salman that you retain that heroism and you retain that slightly larger than life appeal of that action without becoming illogical and without becoming overusing technology that now has begun to make action look actually easy and not rough and raw.
Different kind of action. There's a lot of running involved, a lot of jumping involved, a lot of fist fighting, normal stuff. Trained aadmi jitna kar sakta hai utna ya utne se zyada humne kiya hai to uske liye fit hona bahut zaruri tha. Extensive action sequences hain jahan par usually jab ek action sequence bahut bada lagta hai iska ye matlab nahi ki hero ne usme bahut zyada kaam kiya ho. It looks very impressive, but you know it's very easy for the actor to do that stuff. Out here, it is very difficult for the actor to do that.
Ready, action!
I think it's some of the better action I've seen. It fits in with the film. It's not randomly disconnected. It's extremely adventurous. The people, the team on it was some of the best team from Hollywood who's come down.
We came across the filmography of Conrad Parmigiano. He was the man who gave us the legendary First Blood Rambo. And apart from that, he had given, you know, the Lethal Weapon series, the Rush Hour series. He was a man who brought in Jackie Chan. He was a man who brought in Jet Li into Hollywood.
Got it? Yep. There you Happy? Go.
Yes. Yes.
We're on the wrong location, boys and girls. Let's get off this mountain. What do you say?
As best you can.
Then there was, of course, Marcos Rounthwait, who was our stunt coordinator. Now, Marcos had an association with the Bourne series. He had worked on the Bourne Ultimatum. And that is what attracted me to Marcos, because that's the kind of stunts and those are the kind of action sequences I had in mind. So I think the combination of these two has worked brilliantly, and I'm really happy with the way the action sequences of Ekta Tiger have worked out.
There was one shot on the scaffolding where it kind of goes from one building to another. That shot, they had planned the wide shot with the double. And when I saw it, I said I felt I could do it, and everyone was a little nervous at first, but I think that's the fun of filmmaking. As long as, you know, they're not saying, okay, it's really dangerous. It's just a matter, I think, of being afraid of heights and afraid of falling, but I wanted to try it. So we tried it, and I think in the end it's good we tried it, because you can see very clearly that it's me.
I think the storytelling in the action sequences is what differentiates our action from other films. You know, a lot of action films sometimes do action for the sake of action. So it's like, okay, let's stop and fight. And then there's a fight for 5 minutes. In Ekta Tiger, we were very aware that we don't want to do that. The action has to take the story forward. It has to become a part of the narrative. Because I do feel that the action of Ekta Tiger is going to redefine action the way we see it in the Hindi film industry.
कबीर के साथ आई थिंक सबसे बड़ा एडवांटेज है कि ही इज़ अ वेरी विजुअल पर्सन एंड बिकॉज हम लोगों ने पहले भी काम किया है, हमने न्यूयॉर्क में भी काम किया है और उसके पहले भी बहुत सारी फिल्में हमने साथ में शूट की हैं. एक बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग सिंक है हमारे बीच में.
कैन यू डू वन बाय वन? सो आई विल गिव यू अ स्विच. या वन वन करे करो और लंबा मिलेगा मेरे को. लेकर
नसीम एंड आई शेयर अ कॉमन सॉर्ट ऑफ aesthetic, and 9 times out of 10 when we both sort of look at a place, by the time Aseem has set up the frame and I look at it, I said, yeah, that's exactly what I wanted.
Aseem Mishra jo hai andar ki personality capture karte hain, unhone Salman Khan, lekin is picture mein unhone Tiger ko capture kiya. Ye ek pata nahi kahan se unko ek angle mil gaya hai jo ke aap agar picture mein dekhoge तो मेरी आंखें बिल्कुल शेर की तरह दिखती हैं.
उनकी आंखें बहुत पावरफुल हैं जो मैंने कभी शूट नहीं किया था. सो आई हैड सीन हिज पिक्चर्स बट ऐसे फिजिकल इंटरेक्शन नहीं था, बहुत क्लोजली मैं नहीं देखा था.
तब वो जैसे यार ये मैं अलग क्यों लग रहा हूँ इसे सर, ये मुझे जब मैं आपकी पिक्चर देखता था तो मुझे हमेशा जो आपको देखता था मैं पर्सनली, तो मुझे एक एक एंगल में आप दिखते थे, तो वही एंगल उन्होंने हमेशा. अच्छा मैं तो फ्री हूँ, मैं मूव कर रहा हूँ, लेकिन उन्होंने एक वो एंगल पकड़ के थ्रू आउट ये फिल्म शूट किया है जिसमें मेरी पर्सनैलिटी दूसरे फिल्मों से बहुत अलग लगती है.